Hello everybody, Simon Ratcliffe here. Now, I know what you're thinking, because it's the same thing my wife is thinking during the lockdown. You're sick of the sight of me. But don't worry, this is going to be a good one. I'm calling you from my home here in Warrington in Orford, where in fact we have got double glazing. Yes, not doing too bad. So winning. I'm speaking obviously as Warrington Albion's number one comedian. No, not going to get away with that. Well, it's worth a try. Top 10. Top 20 comedian. What do you mean 1,005? Oh, for fuck. We've all been trying to get out and about recently. I actually went to Orford Park in Warrington. And it's amazing because if you shouldn't be there, the police will stop you. This is true. This is a video of the other day. So be warned, they're not messing. I forgot my train of thought now. Oh wait, here it is. Train of thought. Okay, it's a lame joke, but it's a free video, so. Now, I'm here today to tell you a little story. Whoa, whoa, knock that off. It's not Jack and Orly. Staff. So anyway, I'm going to tell you this story about Vitti's penguin bar we've had. Now, we've all had them, haven't we? They're amazing. And usually they have little jokes, little quips on them. So I had one the other day, and this is it. Basically, he said, what is a penguin's favourite film? And the answer is Frozen. Now, doesn't sit right, does it? Because if you were a penguin, wouldn't your favourite film be Happy Feet? Yes, Happy Feet, if you guessed that, you're right. Now, I went to meet Vitti's on Twitter and I said, where's your research? How many penguins have you asked? Anyway, no response. Didn't come back to me. So I went to the zoo. Now, I took two copies of DVD with me. I took Frozen. This is Elsa from Frozen. She's all right, isn't she? Bit of a sort. And I took this. Happy Feet. Now, which is penguins. We're dancing with other penguins. Clearly, it's going to go straight to the penguins. So anyway, went to the zoo. Bang, against the tank. Which one do you want? The girl or the penguin? Anyway, after security kicked me out after 10 minutes, I went back to Twitter. And I said, I'm not dropping it. I'm not letting it go. Please, please, please explain your actions. Anyway, after 3 weeks, some guy called James in customer service sent me this. Going back, the past is in. Never gonna have a Vitti's penguin ever again. Am I kidding? Too nice, too nice. Why can't a penguin fly? Because the chocolate biscuits.